afraid of hits, and we'll be here until midnight tonight between 11 and 12. We'll review the top 10 records on this week's Chum Parade.
The black flags are flying. 9 CHUM cruisers and 39 police vehicles are now flying black flags. Metro Toronto has recorded its 22nd traffic fatality of the year. Remember, when you see the black flag, it's not a tribute to the dead, but a warning to the living. Drive carefully. Don't you kill number 23.
Metro's 22nd traffic jam of the year was reported at 7 this morning after a 54-year-old woman died when hit by a vehicle on Wellesley Street. Last year at this time, Metro had counted 26 traffic deaths. Drive very carefully. It's 15 minutes before 11.
You're truly
the big station in Toronto.